still needs amen, even as you say amen, Lord, let it be done unto me.
The angel Gabriel was sent by God to a town in Galilee called Nazareth, to a virgin betrothed to a man named Joseph of the house of David, and the virgin's name was Mary. He went in and said to her, "Rejoice, so highly favored, the Lord is with you." And she was deeply disturbed by these words, and asked herself what this greeting could mean.
Father, how can this be? I've never even known a man.
Amen.
Father, how can this be done unto me? Amen, be it done unto me. Amen, even as you say. Amen. Lord, let it be done unto me.
And the angel said to her, "Mary, do not be afraid. You have won God's favor. You are to conceive and bear a son, and you must name him Jesus. Know, too, your kinswoman Elizabeth has in her old age herself conceived a son, and she whom people call barren is now in her sixth month. For nothing is impossible with God."
My soul magnifies you, Lord. My spirit rejoices in you, Lord. For you have done great things in me, Lord. I praise your name. Amen, be it done unto me. Amen, even as you say. Amen, Lord, let it be done unto me.